Yeah, it crashed. I'll be back on in a second. I didn't crash. Brutus, my buddy, whose internet I'm using here, he accidentally disconnected the modem. Ah, so now here I am back in game. Invite me. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Is he here yet, Zoom?
Sorry, everybody.
Brutus says sorry. Where's everybody at? You're all gone. I'm alone.
I'll be right back.
Wait, where are you guys heading to? I'll come to you. Are we going after Captain Cold? Where are you? Oh, you're going after Heat Wave in Gotham. All right, on my way. I wish I could fly inside. I wish I could add flight to my power list. So I could use it when I'm indoors. Do after the bounties? I don't know, whatever you guys want to do. I'm cool with anything. I need 180 points to get my bat boots. And I got 100 now, I think. Let's see what I got. I have 109. Can deck is pretty easy, really. With a good healer? I know a good healer. He's already in the group. In fact, he's not just a good healer, he's a fantastic healer. Is everybody here now? Was it just me we were waiting on? Okay, heat wave going down. Oops. Oh, cool. Thank you. Sweet. What should we do? Get him to the ground level? Is that what you're saying? Or are we just gonna throw him a beating up here? Oh, Mamba can't be here. What? Oh, what? He won't see this guy standing here? He can get to Gotham. He can come to where we are, can't he? But he won't be able to cash it in? Is that what you're saying? Well, you can hear my voice, right?
Looks like it.
Well, we just started heat wave.
What do you guys want me to tell him?
Whoa, I was on fire! Suppose that makes sense since we're fighting heat wave. Going down, heat wave! He's down. Sweet. Is there anything else left? What about flashback? He's not a wanted, right? No. So that's it. Except for Professor Zoom for me. Ha ha ha. Oh, we gotta get Captain Cold, right? Yeah, we gotta get Cold. That's in, where? Metropolis? Metropolis?
Where should I go?
To Metropolis? That's where Cold is, right? Captain Cold? We had some drops, I guess, they finished their list. Selena. Selena from who? Oh, Catwoman, right. Derp. Derp, derp, derp. Selena Kyle. See, you should have said Selena Kyle, and I would have been like, oh, Catwoman. Yeah, it is Catwoman's name. Selena Kyle. You have four cats and a dog? Brutus has three dogs. I don't have any animals.
Four of them, include you.
Genie, are you sitting on top of Cold? Is he right there? He was on the boardwalk when I saw him last time, when we got him. Does anybody know where he is? I don't have the location anymore because I don't have them. Gold, where are you at? Where is everybody? I see Gina and Josh. Where's Gold? Fighting him now? Where are you? Yep. That's right. That's right where it was last time. Down. Oh crap. shit. Hit my pop, we got you now. Down. You get him, gold. Sweet. Yeah. Sweet. All right, you guys want to do Zoom with me? Is that the last one, Professor Zoom, Central City? I think that's the one. It's the only one I don't have. Yep, Captain Cold just got iced. Really? It's always a ceiling. Well, when I first made this character, I was trying to be as true to the Batman type class as I could. So flying was out of the question for me. I didn't want a bat that flew. Then later on, after I realized that there was going to be, like, this jetpack, I was like, well, damn, I should have got flight. Oh well. Oh, I'm in the hangar. This is the right place, yeah. Still does, I mean, I got rocket assist jet glide, so it's like flying, I just can't hover. And I can't really, it's harder to control the height. Here he is. Oh, everybody abandoned us. Those bastards. Hey, where's Jammer? Where's Jameer? He wouldn't abandon me. Where'd he go? He must have had to leave. It must have been an emergency. He wouldn't do that to me. Get Blue. He's probably standing here for the same thing. Cool. Anybody else in the area? Grab everybody.
Prison cell. psychiatrist and your pathetic need to understand. You will never understand. In the 25th century, I was the authority on the Flash and the Speed Force. I dedicated every moment of my life to it. With my ingenuity and perseverance, I recreated the accident that gave Barry Allen his power. I traveled back to the 21st century to help him. But the Flash was a fool. He destroyed my future. I may not be able to erase him, but I can destroy everything he's ever loved.
You won't waste my time! Me. I'm timeless.
Sweet. Jazz needs Abra. Abra's in this area, right? Anybody else need him? We could do that. I just finished him. Zoom was the last one I needed. I think Joss is done too. But I'll help with a couple. Where's Abra? Somebody sit on him and let me know where you are. You got him? Somebody dropped out. Does anybody know where he is? Same spots as Zoom? Oh, they share spawn location? So it's either one or the other that spawns? Is that what you mean? Okay. Only one at a time. Any idea how long the intervals are between them? Between 5 and 15 minutes? Still there? Huh. Anybody see him? Zoom's at the entrance? We already did Zoom though. Thank you. Oh, it's either Abra or Zoom? We just killed Zoom, though. Why didn't Abra spawn? That's crap, man. So it's completely random? That's cheap. Yeah, they are. I concur. I don't think we could beat him with just the three of us. Or just four of us. No healer? I don't know about that. Homeless Jackal looks like he wants in. Let's just kill him. Why don't you invite Homeless Jackal here? He looks like he's hungry for some Zoom. He's standing with us. Welcome. Do you need Zoom? I'm guessing it's yes. How come there's never healers around? I gotta make a healer. I'll be so popular. Everybody will love me. Cypress is a healer. Cool. What, did he just get sick of it? Whoa. Ow. There. Now he's despawned. Now that's a despawn. Now hopefully Abracadabra will spawn. Next, that would be cool. So he'll either spawn here or over here by this place. I'll stand watch over here. Have a cigarette. Set a perimeter back to forth and main. Alright, well, we just killed Zoom twice in a row, so Abra should spawn next, right? if there's any kind of justice to their system. But we all know there isn't. So Zoom will spawn again. Any sign of them? Ooh, comic store. Hey, open up. More comics. Ooh, it's the Flash. I love the Flash here. Nobody but the Flash.
I can't!
Oh crap, Zoom's here. I got Zoom. What the hell? That's Zoom 3 times in a row, man. What's up with that? So we gotta kill Zoom again, so Abra will spawn. Well, if we leave the vicinity, he'll despawn? You think? He'll be like, oh, you don't wanna play? Or should we hit him and then run away? He's still here. So if he can't find any of us, he'll run away.
You think you can escape me?
I can't stop running!
Did he despawn? I don't see him. Oh, looks like he's gone. Probably would have taken less time just to throw him another thumping. Get it. So bad.
You're
hot.
This is Iris West Allen of the Central City Citizen at Iron Heights Prison with the nefarious Captain Boomerang. Mr. Harkness, while you're sitting here in prison, how does it feel to know that record numbers are turning out to visit the Flash Museum?
Nefarious. I like that, love. Blimey.
Blimey.
The Flash Museum. What a joke. At least they've got a wing devoted to the rogues. I might swipe one of the pamphlets to give to Owen. Though he's old enough now, he probably wouldn't give a crap.
Ah. Damn streetlights. Come on, everybody keep your fingers crossed for Abracadabra. Everybody watching at home say, Abracadabra. I can't invite anybody. Dude, you're level 4. You're not going to even be able to get here.
I think I'm slowing down.
Someone.
Hey. Once I'm done with this raid group, I'll group with you and we can chat, dude. You just got to chill. I want to hang with you, but most of the raid group is like, you know, just people we met just now here. And I'm already done with my list. I'm just helping to get the ones that are out here. Hopefully, if Abracadabra spawns,
help me. I can't.
If I see Zoom again, I'll have had it with this. I don't want to see Zoom again. I'll help you kill Bizarro as soon as we get Abracadabra here. And I'll be done with Central City for now, I guess.
I'm slowing down!
Yeah, that happens at level 9, I think, right? At level 9 you get Robin, or... was it level 6? I never play those. I'm not interested in being Robin. I play this game to play my own character. Anybody got eyes on Abra? Somebody's looking in shout. Just please God, don't let Zoom respawn. Abra spawned? Where is he? Where he at? Okay, cool. Kenya! Moan! Everybody here? Is everybody present? Let the bashing commence. Alright, I'll get him. Awesome. Good job, everybody. I have to go help another friend now. Take care. Thanks for the raid. This is the second time the raid's grown to this size. Someone else is gonna have to carry on. Your chat option, go to your voice options for your chat. Enable push to talk. I'm not sure what it is default. I keep mine off. I control my microphone with a different thing. It's attached to the headset. I just leave it open mic and I turn it off like that from time to time. Get out of here.
It's okay. You're okay. Step on the telepad. You'll be fine.
Can you guys hear me in group? I'm taking off. I'm dropping out for now. I gotta help somebody go after Bizarro. Take care. Thanks for being in the raid. Joss, you're awesome. If you wanna help kill Bizarro, Joss, feel free. That's where I'm gonna be. Catch you later, guys. Gotta help Crazy kill Bizarro. Cause you gotta help crazy people. You don't want crazy people mad at you. I'm coming, Crazy. Oh, look at all this crap. I just passed what I needed. It's Gotham. I need Metropolis. Metropolis. First, before I go after Bizarro.
I'm selling the stuff you need to beat back the bad guys, buddy.
Take the rest of the stuff apart. If there's anybody on my league. Oh yeah, everybody's on. Everybody, almost everybody. Okay. Zaro's over here, right?
Yes.
What's up? What's up, dude? Can you hear me? Hello? I guess I need to set your voice volume or something.
Turn your voice volume down a little bit.
Okay. You do the same, because you're like a...
I can't hear your individual words.
Okay. I should fix that. Voice options. Microphone volume down. There, is that better?
A little bit higher.
Okay, is that better?
A little bit higher.
Better?
That's pretty good.
Okay, and can you turn down your volume a bit? Because you're like really loud.
Oh, mine's loud?
Yeah.
How's that?
Okay.
Alright. Alright, let's find Bizarro.
Okay.
Do you got him on your map? The area?
Oh crap! He's on the other guy. Okay, whatever. I have to get the demon attack in Tomorrow District. guess I can do that.
Oh, Bizarro's down there. That's where Bizarro is. You need Bizarro, right?
You found Bizarro? No, I don't. I need to go to the Demons in the Tomorrow District, though.
You need what?
Demons in the Tomorrow District.
Demons in the Tomorrow District?
Yeah. I have to fight Demons in the Tomorrow District. My question but is...
Those are regular quests.
I know. It's not any, like, boss or anything.
Well, you don't need me for that. You gotta run your quest, dude. I'm on a mission, dude. I'm trying to get my armor together here. I can't run around doing regular old questing.
Well, that can get you gold, too.
No, it won't.
Do your base.
I need marks of triumph. Helping you do your local quest isn't going to help me do that. Yeah, that's not gonna work into my plans. I thought he wanted to help with a boss or something. I'm on a schedule. I gotta get them boots tonight. I need another 60 marks of triumph. Where is it?
Okay, what's up? I'm back.
Dude?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. There we go. I was just lagging a bit, so it said I wasn't talking. Okay, I guess I'll... Or should I just switch to my villain?
Here, join the league, and then you can hang with the league characters. I'm not sure... Who in the league
who
has...
Who's the league character?
No, my guild. We're new. It's a new guild. I'm not sure,
I found a guild member. Oh, that's you!
Yeah.
What's up, dude? I'm right behind you. Dick, so what? I had a guy villain, so I'm like, well, why not use a girl? Freaking, why not use a girl? Hero. I couldn't think of it. I'm a dumbass.
I'm not sure who can give permissions in the guild, but we'll eventually get it so that you can invite other people.
BRB.
Then as you level, you can grab people and invite them into the guild.
BRB.
I don't even know why I'm saving this. They only last 30 days, right? Oh well, I'll keep saving them. Someday I'll sub up and whatever I have, I'll open up. It'll be like Christmas. Woo! Alright, let's take all this crap apart.
Never get a better deal. I make sure to sell only the best to the Justice League.
Alright, I'll just get rid of that one. Let's see, do I have any of those? I can't put them all in there. I guess these are more important. Collection. What's that? Collection, collection. Oh, all right.
I'm back for hopefully the final time. Where's the way out of this place? Here it is. Don't walk in the wall. The thing I like about the speed is when you're like running around and you've got like enemies chasing you.
Wow.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, what are you saying?
Can you hear me? Okay. My favorite part about having the super speed is when there's like enemies chasing you, all you gotta do is just activate it and you can just like run up walls and just like run up this really tall building, or you can just like super speed away from them. And it's so awesome. Walk up a wall and just be like, yo, I can't touch this. That made no sense. I just tried to make up a lyric for a song and it made no sense. Anyways, let me shut up and do my missions.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna have to drop out of group because I need to do some four-player tier stuff so I can...
Hey! Do you mind if I join?
You can't.
I
can't queue for anything while you're in the group because you're not allowed to be in any of these.
Not. What are you queuing for?
The tier 2 alerts.
Tier 2 alerts? Oh, okay.
So I can get marks so I can get more armor.
So how long will you be, you think?
I have no idea, dude. Probably the rest of the night, because I gotta get boots for this armor, and I need 60 more marks of triumph, so I gotta do a few alerts. And I don't know how long I'm gonna be.
How many did I give you each?
I bet they vary, dude.
I found Captain Cool punching a police guard. I just killed Captain Cruel really, really easily.
I think you still need to bring your mic down a little bit there. You don't want to blow everybody's ears out in League.
Sure.
There we go. Okay. Alright, cue time. Area 51. We'll just see if we can plug all these. Yeah, I was about to, I just, plugged it up for, doing the tier twos. Are you still on? Do you want to do some, I just sent you an invite. I need 180 for the boots. At this point, even now that I can actually get to Central City, it's probably a waste of points, most people would say. But I'm really sick of looking at these steel boots, and I've searched through all the other ones, and I really can't find a pair that looks good enough for me to care about. I mean, they're all okay, but they're not the bat boots, you know? Gotta have the bat boots. I'll get feet points for having a full set. Because I still need the belt and the pants after that. But then I'll have a full set. Just need three more pieces. Boots come first. And then it doesn't matter to me which I replace next, the belt or the pants. Either one. Probably get the belt next and the pants last. The pants are the least iconic looking for the bat suit. They're just regular old armor. Non-distinct. But I'll get them, of course, to have the full set and the feet. For this. Just get him done. Get her done. Q. Just like a Q. Never around when you need one. Whoa. Some sound repeat. Gohan. Super Saiyan Gohan. Rocks Bombers. Dark Phoenix. Looks just like her. Got a wolf guy over here. Oh, check this dude out. Steel Bat. Sitting chill. What's up, dude? Looking awful evil. Get the feathers in my face. Damn feathers. They're reproducing. Shadow Stomp. I like those things that the glueys that hang off the costume. Come on, Q. Jeez. Enter instance once all players are ready. Come on. I'm ready.
Eliminate. Reinforcements deployed to fuel vehicle. Self-destruction imminent. Self-destruction imminent. Warning, critical failure, shutting down.
Two more of those. Regulator. Going down, Alpha. Where are you?
Cadmus's forces and retake their ammunition supply point. If resistance is too heavy, strip the Brainiac forces' neural cores after you defeat them. This blinds their servitor.
Hey, what's that?
And stops further reinforcements.
Ha! Well, his shield's down. Somebody left? Or did he get disconnected? How do we,
Ow, my head! I'm seeing stars!
Excuse me.
Do you hear that? Those metalheads are still after me.
Wow, two sneezes. I never sneeze. Two in a row. What are they shooting at? Oh, I didn't even see that.
Recharge complete. Firing description. Battery override on. Target blocked. Uploading now.
security measures in the immediate vicinity.
Reinforcements deployed to ammo supply point.
Ow, my head! Do you hear that? Those metal heads are still out.
More of those, really? Okay, we gotta save 5 more guys. Here we go. This guy's done. He's done.
Wow, that was great. Great. I could use your help. I gotta transport these munitions out of here. Defend me while I get this telephone working.
across the street, maybe? Get the last two. There we go. There's two in here. Three in here.
Great. I could use your help. I gotta transport these munitions out of here. Great. Defend me while I get this teleporter. I gotta work. Transport these munitions.
Like a barrel. Nice old barrel at the end of a day's hard work.
Cadmus's defense systems in the command base. Here, we may have an edge. The base is radiating a subsonic interference wave that affects the Brainiac's sparks in the area. Flip their neural cores, and you can reset them to your advantage.
Target signal lost. Identifying target. Target locked.
So many of these little guys.
Connection to Brainiac Terminator.
25.
Control center defense sequence activated.
Connection to Brainiac Terminator.
Identifying target.
Alpha Protocol Ryan Observatory initiating directive. Transport Kryptonite Cache immediately.
Control center defense sequence complete. Defensive measures are now online.
Its greater accumulators oversee the transfer of the kryptonite onto their ship. You may not want to face this battle alone. Once the accumulators are down and the kryptonite is safe, Oracle will hack the ship's teleporter so you can deactivate the prime servitor itself.
Two more. Wasn't on cooldown, I would have been fine. Smash the barrel! Good job, guys.
The victory is yours. Brainiac has failed to gain the green kryptonite. We will store it now at the watchtower, where it can be properly guarded. The Justice League thanks you, and I will certainly contact you again. Martian Manhunter, out.
Does anybody here use a shield? Yay, I got the recipe. Might and health? Cool. Was pretty fun. Gives you a lot to do. Where is it? I want to see it. Health and power? Oh no, it was health and might. 8 might, 17 health. Pretty cool. What do I need? A vengeful exobite. How do you make those? 4 blue, 4 red. Vengeful exobite. Cool.
Never get a better deal. I make sure to sell only the best to the Justice League.
So. Alright. Let's see. What's next? Next! Poor man. These chemicals. What do you think? Joker canister chemicals. The Teal Morrow one. Hey, this one's pretty cool. That was a lot of fun. And it had a star. Like things with stars. Damage. Shiny. How many points do I have? 23, 37 to go. Combat rating 54. So low, yet so high. So high, yet so low. '53 was the milestone. I wish Central City was bigger. That was a little let down. I was expecting this, like, a whole new area and shit. It was just a little... An exterior instance. Hell, Smallville was bigger. Should make Smallville into an actual location and put quests in it. What upgrades you get? What are you talking about? Oh yeah, the update, right. I mean, they did a lot of cool stuff, but... I mean, I like Central City. It's a lot of fun there. You know, they did a good job. Seems like it. I don't know. It could have been a little bigger, I think. Maybe they're just trying to pump it out a little quick. It's getting close to Christmas. They needed, you know, Christmas money for the kids. Gotta crank out another add-on. Like what? Build another city? Well, just a little one. I can't wait to do the Fortress of Solitude thing. That's gonna be fun. I jumped through the portal once to check it out. Needless to say, I didn't get very far. Excuse me, I'm making a couple smokes here. See if we can update the queue again. I want those bat boots tonight. Come on. Want my bat boots? Those boots don't look like they were made for walking. They look like they were made for jumping on someone's chest and tearing through their rib cage. People, how can there be all these heroes standing around here doing nothing? Get your asses doing alerts. Come on, get in that queue. All of you, if you're level 30, you should be doing alerts. Come on now. Q. Q, Q, Q. I guess while I'm waiting for Q, maybe I should just run for the war room. Just go to the war room and get the power up. While we're waiting, could you make me a banana? Poof, you're a banana. Oh, too high. Navigating the doorway says acrobatics or gliding sucks.